Hello, the first hymn I'm going to play this week is King of Glory, King of Peace, with words by George Herbert and to a 19th century Welsh tune. One that Sue has requested, and this is Lord, Thy Word Abideth. I am incidentally running out of requests, so please do send in some more, otherwise I will be choosing all my own favourite hymns and you might not like that, so yes, please do let me know what you'd like me to play.
Thank you.
third hymn, that would be the offertory hymn, I've chosen "For the Fruits of All Creation, Thanks Be to God." This is one that I think goes with the gospel reading this week. The words are by Fred Pratt Green. The tune is by Francis Jackson, who used to be organist of York Minster and who is still around at the grand old age of 102, which is pretty good. It's an absolute beast of a tune to play. The third line is very much fingers all tripping over each other, so I'm not quite sure why I've let myself in for that, but it's a great tune. Late 20th century favourite, and one which is very much a favourite of us here at St Mary's, and that is "Christ Triumphant, Ever Reigning," to the tune "Guiding Power," so one of that small select bunch of tunes named after places not far from us in the Cotswolds.